This is a bracket that's bolted into the, this is the bracket from the motor. This is a independent bracket that holds the alternator onto the motor. And this is a major nut here that's got to come off so that I can take everything out. Not much room to work here.